yes to the Lord because they have said yes to their own families, to their own co-op in the church. I have to mention especially Father Cristino, who was our spiritual director. Father Cristino, the second family I feel ashamed by priesthood is the seminary. The seminary, the archdiocese, special venture to Father Ben Carlos. He was a strict man, a staunchly devoted man, a Jesuit. Kaya pati na sa puno. Pero pati na sa puno niya for a purpose, to form priests. Priests who in the future will love his people. Thank you for the late Cardinal Saint, the Cardinal Gonzalez, and Cardinal Lago. They have all become a father to me. And I'm very thankful to them. Mas my priesthood was not only shaped as a seminarian and as the holy apostles in the seminary, but also as a formator, where I spent 15 years as formator and 11 years as rector. When I look back at my priesthood and look forward to my episcopacy, I feel so inadequate because all I know is seminary formation.